In Parkville, a dog accidentally started a house fire while its owners were gone. Security video from inside the house shows the dog stand on its hind legs and lean against the stove. Its paws turned on the cooktop. A pan was on the stove and it caught fire, as you see there. The flames quickly spread to the rest of the house. Firefighters responded and rescued two dogs. No one was hurt, but the house has major fire damage.